What the most common computer network attack and you rubbing a painful spot in hope that it'll go away have in common? Denial of service attack, a type of a computer network attack that is designed to bring the network to its knees by flooding it with useless traffic. A couple of thousand computers go to the same website at the exact same time and they crash it because the web servers can't cope with that amount of visitors. And as a result of that, no one can use the site until they stop doing that. It's really that simple. Flood the lines with useless traffic and normal traffic can get through. Rubbing a painful spot is doing the same thing basically. We have different type of nerves in our body that send different signals to our brain. Some deal with pressure, touch, temperature and other tactile feelings and others with pain. At some point in our spinal cord, those nerve fibers connect. In other words, they're all passing through the same spot on their path to the brain. And on that spot we have inhibitory neurons, neurons that control all of that traffic. When we experience pain, the signal goes from, let's say here, to our spinal cord and then to our brain. But when we rub the painful spot, other than pain signals, we now also have touch signals and pressure signals. Now they are both traveling together towards our spinal cord, but when they meet, inhibitory neurons stop pain signals. It's sort of like our spinal cord had some sort of a gate that sometimes open and sometimes closed. When you have pain traveling alongside with touch, temperature or pressure signals, this gate gets closed for pain signals. And this is the exact reason why you want to squeeze your finger when you jam it, or press on your toes when you stub them. You instinctively do this, your brain knows it works, just not why, but now it knows that as well. Thanks for watching and if you like this video, click the like button below. I'll see you next time.